you're one of those who just can't get enough of Batman, help is here.
Bank, Jefferson and 12.
Hold tight, bat turn.
Surrender!
We've got you, Bank Bandit.
I order you to surrender.
I hope this doesn't depress you.
Sensational.
Batman, watch out, those mummies.
Sometimes I think people expect too much of us, Batman.
They have a right to expect it.
But we're only human.
There. Feel better? It's only temporary relief, we know. But the next episode is just a few bat hours away. Week after week, the Caped Crusader copes with the tricky traps of vicious villains. Will the time arrive when the Caped crime fighters come too close to the jaws of death?
Holy metronome, what a fate! Punched in the player piano rolls.
Watch Batman in Color on ABC.
Guadalcanal, Batman! What now?
What now? Why, everything's new as Batman and Robin battle crime with a battery of wonderful new Batnovations. The Batcopter, the Batboat, the Batcycle, and Flash, a late bulletin from the Cape.
3, 2, 1.
The Bat Rocket blasting off. See the dynamic duo dangle from new heights of danger.
Careful, Robin, it's quite a drop.
See them batter their way through new bat ventures with old friends. Correction, fiends.
Holy dark tenant.
I'm not just pussyfooting around this time, Batman.
Meet their wild, weird new batversaries, the archest criminals of all crime. Be with Batman and Robin twice weekly, in Color, of course, on ABC.
Holy Guadalcanal, Batman! What now?
What now? Why, everything's new as Batman and Robin battle crime with a battery of wonderful new Batnovations. Be with Batman and Robin in Color, of course, on ABC.
Fear not, America. They are still on duty, that legendary duo. Still humbly withholding their true identities under the guises of a noble flying rodent and a commonplace backyard bird.
To the Batmobile!
But what's this? That's no tricycle, citizen. Holy femininity!
Batgirl! Batgirl? Batgirl?
Batgirl?
And Zon, Bip and Splat, what reassurance in those sounds. Well, the dynamic duo now becomes the tremendous trio, Batman in Color on ABC.
I don't know who he is behind that mask of his, but I do know when we need him. And we need him now.
Yes, Commissioner.
Can you come to headquarters right away?
Everyone, flee for your lives!
Emergency. Batman speaking. Warning all of you to brace yourselves for big news.
The biggest.
Tell them, Robin.
Holy superlatives, Batman. It's really exciting. Soon, very soon, Batman and I will be batapulting right out of your TV sets and onto your theater screens.
That's right, Robin. Our first full-length motion picture feature in color opens a whole new world of thrills. screen gives us more space on land, sea, and in the air to challenge the most bataclysmic collection of super criminals ever. Their minimum objective must be the entire world.
And here are the dastardly villains. The Catwoman.
Oh, you're going to see the perfect crime when I get Batman in my claws.
The Joker.
Have you heard this one? It'll kill you, Batman.
The Penguin.
There are two eggs this wily bird is going to scramble. Batman and Robin.
The Riddler.
Question. Who's going to make the feathers fly and knock Batman and Robin out of the sky?
See the new weapons in the Bat Arsenal combat the forces of evil. The Batcopter. The exploding man-eating shark.
Holy sardine!
The relentless Megaton Magnet. The unholy Quartet secret submarine.
Fire one! Fire one!
The Batboat, in action. The Deadly Disintegrator. The attack on the Batcave.
Holy hallucination!
You'll blast through the skies on these mad, manned missiles.
And you'll be with me, Robin, at the Bat Scanner, eavesdropping on Batman's romance. And you'll shudder at the death-dealing Polaris missiles.
Brace yourself, Robin. This could be the end.
And that's just a sample of the exciting exploits ahead in our first feature motion picture.
Holy memoranda, folks. Make a note not to miss it.
Good thinking, Robin.
Before Keaton, there was Adam West. Before Nicholson, there was Cesar Romero, Burgess Meredith, Lee Merriweather, and Frank Ocean. It's the original Cape Crusaders and their antagonistic adversaries in full-length action.
Holy sardine!
Hand me down the shark repellent!
The movie that started the mania, Batman.
Monday afternoon, don't hang around climbing the walls. Pack a little pow, add some zap, holler yow, turn to
Batman.
Take off as the Cape Crusader and Boy Wonder battle clowning criminals and dastardly villains.
Surrender, you rat!
Coming Monday at 4:30 on Channel 5, it's Batman.
Weekdays on Space.
Excuse me for interrupting, sir, but it's the Bat phone.
Oh, boy!
When real crime fighters wore tights...
They come in handy when fighting crime.
When dealing with powerful criminal elements, one can never be too well prepared.
Holy bouncy boilerplated fits!
Boy Wonder, you've done it again.
Batman, the classic series. Weekdays on your Bat Channel. Space.
Holy bad guys, Batman. If you thought the Joker was wild, get a load of Archer. Hookworm, Catwoman, Egghead, Fingers, King Tut, Lord Fog, Mad Hatter, Minstrel, Mr. Freeze, Nora Clavicle, Penguin, Riddler, Shame, Dove of the Great, and many more.
How about trying this gun for size?
It's Bad Guys from A to Z on the Batman Hour. Weekdays at 5 on Channel 11.
High-tech crime fighter with a battery of bat weapons. The Batmobile, designed for high-speed supervillain pursuit. The Batzooka, made for long-range infiltration of supervillain hideouts. The Bat2Z, makes supervillains feel awkward, uncomfortable, and slightly embarrassed. Leaving them no choice but to surrender. He's Batman. On the scene and off the beat. Weeknights at 7 and 7:30, starting Monday, only on TV Land.
He fights crime. He risks his life. He doesn't wear pants. Out on the town, no pants. Meeting with foreign dignitaries, no pants. About to plummet tragically to his doom, no pants. Just a skimpy pair of Kelly Green panties.
Oh!
He's Robin, the immodest half of the dynamic duo on Batman. Weeknights at 7 and 7:30, starting Monday on TV Land. weeknights at 7 and 7:30. Batman. You won't have to wait until tomorrow to see how things turn out.
It smells like a trap.
Stay tuned. The conclusion's coming up next on TV Land's Twice as Nice. Other networks would make you wait a whole day to find out what happens.
Holy felony!
But not TV Land. Stay tuned for the Bat Conclusion, coming up next. Though the Bat Channel is the same, the Bat time for this episode's conclusion isn't. Tune in for this thrilling episode's thrilling conclusion tomorrow at 7 p.m. only on TV Land. But wait, don't go anywhere. The Bat time is right now. The Bat Channel is TV Land. The thrilling conclusion is coming up next, so stay tuned.
At night will interrupt its regularly scheduled programming.
Holy chutzpah!
In order to bring you 4 episodes of Batman.
There must be some insidious plan, some overall scheme.
Actually, it's a little sneak peek of the dynamic duo right before the big one-week Batmanathon on TV Land.
Batman! He turns me on.
Remember, Batmanathon on TV Land sneak peek on Nick at Night.
Holy schizophrenia.
Sunday, April 28th, starting at 9, 8 central.
And over here. Very first question mark, Warren Weatherbird. Any questions?
What happens at the wedding of a piece of baseball equipment and a G-string?
Easy, a bat marries a thong. Bat Marathon.
TV Land's week-long Batman Marathon unveils a new villain every night. The Penguin, the Joker, the Riddler, King Tut, and Catwoman.
Sounds perfect.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
All week, starting tomorrow at 8 p.m., only on TV Land.
Good evening. I'm millionaire Bruce Wayne. Welcome to TV Land's Batmanathon, a week-long salute to a man who can make colorful words appear just by punching someone in the face. Batman, featuring Gotham City's most egregious evildoers. Tonight, the Caped Crusader wrestles with that wretched, revolting rascal, the Riddler. All right. Is that right? I'm fine now. Stay tuned. Good evening. I'm millionaire Bruce Wayne. And welcome to TV Land's Batmanathon, a week-long salute to a man who climbs the wall, even when he's not going stir-crazy. Batman, featuring Gotham City's most heinous hooligans. Tonight, the Caped Crusader pursues that pesky, perverse, problematic parolee, the Penguin. Stay tuned. Good evening. I'm millionaire Bruce Wayne. Welcome to TV Land's Batmanathon, a week-long salute to a very busy man. In fact, he's often tied up. Batman, featuring Gotham City's most treacherous troublemakers. Tonight, the Caped Crusader clashes with that cruel, conniving, yet curiously captivating criminal, Catwoman. It's all right. I'm fine. You stay tuned. Good evening. I'm millionaire Bruce Wayne. And welcome to TV Land's Batmanathon, a week-long salute to a man I consider to be a close personal friend, even though I've never actually been seen in the same room with him. Batman, featuring Gotham City's most nefarious no-good names. Tonight, the Caped Crusader focuses on that foul, fiendish, felonious Pharaoh King Tut. Stay tuned. Good evening. I'm millionaire Bruce Wayne. Welcome to TV Land's Batmanathon, a week-long salute to a great hero and someone who's on my instant message buddy list. Batman, featuring Gotham City's vilest villains. Tonight, the Caped Crusader jousts with that jocular, gesticulating genius of jest, the Joker. It's okay. I'm fine now. Stay tuned.
Meanwhile, in the Batman Museum, millionaire Bruce Wayne conducts a guided tour.
3 eggs from Egghead's refrigerator. Some ice cubes from Mr. Freeze's freezer. Oh, that's cold. And an actual hairball coughed up by Catwoman.
How do we know if these items are the real deal?
Oh, I assure you, these items are 100% authentic. For example, this hat was actually worn by the Mad Hatter during a holdup of a Korean deli.
Prove it, you millionaire playboy, you.
I'd really prefer not to.
Prove it!
Well, I guess this is a good time to have lunch.
Stay tuned for more of the Batmanathon on TV Land. Meanwhile, in the Batman Museum, millionaire Bruce Wayne conducts a guided tour.
Knockout gas is the weapon of choice in Gotham City. And as you can see, it comes in a veritable rainbow of colors.
Cool. Lilac.
Oh, no. Again.
Stay tuned for more of the Batmanathon on TV Land.
This happens on every tour.
Meanwhile, in the Batman Museum, millionaire Bruce Wayne conducts a guided tour.
Welcome to the Gallery of Overused Transitions.
What's an overused transition?
Well, let me explain.
Where is that lady's room?
Down the corridor, make a left.
Honey, I'd like to go to the gift shop.
Okay. Hey!
Aha!
Don't touch the exhibit.
And that is the principle behind the overused transition. Do you understand?
Yes. Thank you, Mr. Wayne.
You are welcome.
Stay tuned for more of the Batmanathon on TV Land. Meanwhile, in the Batman Museum, millionaire Bruce Wayne conducts a guided tour.
Our next exhibit is on the second floor of the museum, so if you'll please follow me. Remember, safety first. Always keep both hands on the rope at all times. Both hands.
Stay tuned for more of the Batmanathon on TV Land. Riddle me this. Why do the villains on Batman never stick around to watch Batman and Robin die? The answer? They have unbelievably busy schedules. I mean, it never stops. They have back-to-back villainy in the morning and lots of crimes to commit before lunch. And then in the afternoon, there's Pilates class, and they have to take the kids to soccer practice, and before you know it, it's time for dinner. They're just very busy villains.
Just as we suspected, Chief O'Hara.
But you're not a villain, so don't let Batman and Robin slip away. Watch Batman, weeknights only on TV Land.
Ghoul's out, and there's not a turtle in sight. Well, cowabunga, dudes. Try these guys for mutated fun. A penguin, cat, bat, and bird.
What's that supposed to mean?
Batman and Robin and the arch-criminals of Gotham step out of their shells with furious flights of fancy even a ninja would love.
He's been assaulted with a root beer bottle.
Don't miss Batman, weekdays at 5, 4 Central on the Family Channel.
Now, FX gives you a tour of Gotham City, land of gigantic objects. Gotham City features gigantic coffee pots.
Holy caffeine!
Gigantic postage stamps.
Holy human collector's item.
Gigantic bestsellers.
Holy hell!
And gigantic movie stars.
I think canned tomato soup is to eat, not to frame and hang on the walls.
Huh? If it's larger than life, it's Batman. Every day at 5, 4 Central.
Holy sound effects! Thanks to the modern-day miracle of bat technology, bat action sounds you can actually see. Just try to count them all. To see and hear more bat action, watch Batman. Today, bat time, 5 p.m.
There's only one person who can help us. Batman.
Our task is to fight crime.
Only TV's original Batman has bat villains. Bat peril. Bat bombs.
Holy detonation.
Bat gadgets.
Pow.
Bat gifts. And the Bat-toosie.
It's Batman.
Bats. I'm surrounded by bats.
No one can duplicate TV's original Batman.
This unique garb of ours is one of our weapons in crime fighting.
Of course.
Only TV's classic Caped Crusader can bring you bat surfing, bat peril, bat surprises, bat copters, bat boats, bat bones. balloons.
I'm surrounded by bats!
Get ready, Gotham City. It's TV's original Batman.
I don't know who he is behind that mask of his, but I do know when we need him. And we need him now.
Out of the Batcave zooms the Batmobile as once again that dynamic duo fights Gotham City's archenemies. Take heed, dastardly villains. Batman and Robin ride again.
Let's just hope we're not too late.
Yes, Commissioner.
You'll never guess who's on the loose.
Once again, tis a dark day for crime when the Caped Crusader and Boy Wonder continue their never-ending fight against those diabolical villains who plague Gotham City.
I was wondering when you'd get around to that.
Don't miss the exciting adventures of the famed dynamic duo as Batman comes alive. Whose name strikes fear into the hearts of dastardly criminals everywhere?
I think he's trying to tell us something, Robin.
And who, with the aid of Boy Wonder, always triumphs over evil?
Holy anagrams, what's the answer?
Batman?
Yes, Chief. Batman.
Right. The dynamic duo is back. What's this? The Caped Crusader and Boy Wonder off to fight Gotham City's archenemies once again?
Why didn't we think of this before, Batman?
Hindsight is often better than foresight, old chum.
Yes, Batfans, that famed dynamic duo is back, and they mean business.
What a terrible way to go.
Holy understatements, Batman.
Sells for big news.
The biggest.
Holy Hollywood, it's here. Batman the Movie. Starring Adam West as the Caped Crusader and Burt Ward as Robin the Boy Wonder. With the original Bat Villains. Bat Peril. Bat Boats. Bat Bombs. Bat Gadgets. Bat Bits and Bat Surprises.
And that's just a sample of the exciting exploits ahead in our first feature motion picture.
Batman.
Emergency. Batman speaking. Warning all of you to brace yourselves for big news.
The biggest. Batman and I will be battle-poking right out of your TV sets.
To challenge the most bataclysmic collection of super criminals that ever plotted to take over the world.
It'll kill you, Batman. Holy memoranda, folks. Make a note not to miss it. Going to make the feathers fly and knock Batman and Robin out of the sky?
There are two eggs this wily bird is going to scramble. Batman and Robin.
You're going to see the perfect crime when I get Batman in my claws.
It'll kill you, Batman.
It has fallen.
When the dastardly doers of crime creep out of the shadows to terrorize the city, there's only one thing to do.
Whoever that unknown Batman is, I hope he sees the signal.
Rest easy, citizens. He's on his way.
There's only one man who can handle this. I don't have to tell you who.
Get ready, Gotham City. It's TV's classic Batman.
An announcement which might be of interest.
Gotham City is overrun with criminals.
Who is it this time, Commissioner? Joker, Egghead, Riddler, King Tut?
The name is Penguin. Ha ha, remember me, old chum?
Me, your merry master.
How do we stop them?
Who can save our fair city?
There's only one man who can handle this.
We'll get on it right away, Commissioner.
Batman, on me, TV.
That's where you'll find him.
Batman, tonight at 6, on me, TV.
From the comic book to the TV screen.
Better let us handle this.
The dynamic duo comes to life on MeTV.
All right, you are.
It's Batman.
B-A-T-M-A-N.
Fighting foes with fearsome faces.
Oh,
dear me, yes.
Batman, Saturdays at 7, 6 Central on MeTV.
Pray for me!
Hang on, Batman. I'm almost there. Give me a few more minutes. I give up.
Aren't there stairs in this building?
Holy waste of energy.
Watch me on MeTV.
Holy alter ego.
On Batman.
There it is.
On Super Sci-Fi Saturday Night.
Exactly, old chum.
Saturday nights at 10, 9 Central on...
And I'm sorry, I forgot my Robin outfit. We need to go back to the Batcave.
Hold tight, Bat turn.
Holy Bat turn, Batman! Watch me on me.
Right.
On Batman.
Wow!
Same bat time.
Saturday nights at 10, 9 Central.
Same bat channel.
On me TV.
50 years.
Happy anniversary to you.
It's the 50th anniversary of Batman.
To commemorate a day cherished in the hearts of all Gothamites. A day when a man known only as Batman donned cape and cowl for the first time and appeared in our midst to preserve law and order.
Congratulations to Batman.
Perhaps my finest moment.
Here's to 50 memorable years from MeTV.
To the Batmobile.
For the first time, the complete Batman TV series is yours to own in a limited edition Blu-ray collection.
Just in time.
All 120 original broadcast episodes.
What? Is it possible?
Not only possible, but true.
Fully remastered in HD.
Holy skyrocket!
Exploding with over 3 hours of all-new special features.
A special extra bonus.
Including never-before-seen dynamic documentaries.
And, of course, the working flamethrower.
And Holy Headliners Batman. Exclusive fan and celebrity interviews.
The best Batman of all time.
Plus, roaring out of the Batcave, your very own Hot Wheels replica Batmobile.
Excellent. Let's go.
Go behind the mask with the Adam West collectible scrapbook.
Sensational.
And what's this? Powerful vintage trading cards.
Right up your alley.
So let the game commence.
Batman, the complete TV series limited edition Blu-ray collection.
Let's clean house, Batman.
Also available on DVD and digital HD November 11th.
Welcome to Gotham Palace.
On tonight's show, Hector and the Ho-Daddies.
Holy, unholy alliance. Our greatest foes have reunited.
Let's go. To the Batmobile.
Let's go. Holy entree, Batman.
You fiends, you will rue this day.
The only rue here is in the gravy.
Hurry, Cape Crusader, you're our only hope.
Not so fast.
But we're in a hurry, Batman.
Jaywalking is extremely hazardous.
Gosh, yes, you're right, Batman.
Quickly, Robin, to the crosswalk.
Instigate the extractor protocol!
Radio, John!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Behold, my evil extractor! They are trying to overwhelm the machine with their evil! Shut it down!
Harvey, look out!
It's a double cross. All signs pointing to...
Two-Face. I won't rest until we get to the bottom of this.
The game is afoot, Mr. Dent.
Get the lead out, or I'll put the lead in. I can't go on like this. I insist you stop this madness.
Look, pretty boy.
We had a deal.
Going once, going twice. Sold to all the villains of Gotham. Soon the secret will be exposed for all of Gotham to see.
To the Batmobile.
Scarred side up.
Get them, boys.
You'll never take me alive, Cape Coppers.
Harvey, stay strong.
Wakey, wakey, bird boy. Now it's your turn, Robin. The boy guinea pig.
You'll never figure out how to use that without...
Hugo Strange? You know what they say. If you can't kill them in a horrible lab experiment, join them!